A bunch of guys wearing San Francisco Giant uniforms showed up to play the Cincinnati Reds at AT&T Park last night, and if it wasn't for the television close-ups of each player, I'm sure the Reds were like Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid wondering,
who are those guys?
The Giants rolled over the Central Division leaders big time. Whoever those guys are, Giants fans hope they continue to show up for the rest of the season. From the KZST Sports Desk, I'm Mike Allen.